I'm gonna watch the cutscene.
What happened?
Why are you talking shit on your
phone? I thought somebody said something about Pepsi.
Bro, do you think? Maybe one more promo?
Nah, come on, come on. No.
Fulfilled our sacred duty to spread our message far and wide. To defend our blessed ways from those who wish to challenge them. To enlighten the uninitiated. And bring them into the fold so that they may walk among us as equals. But our work is not done. For every good, there is evil. And although some have tried their best to thwart us, our
this cutscene is pretty crazy.
There are those who have lost their faith.
You said the graphics? I can't hear you, like the phone is...
The cutscene. In the beginning, the little movie?
Oh, yeah. It's hot,
it's
right?
Crazy.
Yeah.
I know. I had to change my character because of that old lady wasn't getting it. Are you playing on your phone?
No,
it's
not on
PS5. Oh, okay. I'm on my Xbox. I'm on control with my phone. For mobile. Yeah, pretty hot. Yeah, it's the same. It's just that I could take my mobile control anywhere I want to go. And they got the holder for the phone.
Corruption cards. Press cross button. Choose a card. Cycle with left. Stamina. Win. Dusty's Customs. SM. Dusty's Custom. Dusty's Customs. LMG.
Hope One, this is Rover 2. The Seabird has landed. But I don't see no cultists.
Trust me, Dusty. They're there. Tala was a member of the Children of the Worm. She has confirmed that the cult is disguising the resort as a refugee camp and broadcasting its location to lure in unsuspecting victims.
Wait, you mean you're all walking into an ambush? Talk about a shitty resort vacation.
Don't worry. I know this place like the back of my hand. Just do what I tell you and everything will be fine.
We don't even fucking know his girl. What if she was sent here to set us up?
Look, if I wanted to kill you, I would have done it already. I'm just trying to make sure that no one else falls for the same trap that I did.
You'll have to excuse them, Tala. They've been fooled by the cult once before, so they're a bit on edge. But right now, we need to stay focused. Hope One out.
Four encore!
Something's not right.
Reloading!
Smiling now? Gotta plant the C4 inside the houses. Let's make it snappy, people.
So, are you gonna tell us how a scrawny kid escaped a deadly cult on their own?
Because I'm not lying.
It's not that tough if you have a high IQ and a dozen pet dogs. You see, I built a device that uses ultrasound waves and electric shock to control their nervous system. Why am I telling you this? You'd never understand. I blow a whistle and a tall boy shows up.
So, you traded in the bait jars full of ridden tartar sauce for a slide whistle? Man, you run like weird.
If you die out there, it's not my fault.
I bet this place has a sign that says, God bless this mess.
Not getting this.
I'll take it. Gotta stop the bleeding.
Thought I'd seen it all. Had worse days.
Need to reload! That's the last one. We just need to ring the bell to let them know we're here.
But shouldn't there be a giant explosion right about now?
I extended the timer for the C4 earlier.
Great! Just in case a worm goes faster!
Cool. This doesn't feel good.
Ooh, shiny.
Reloading!
See if I care if you get yourself killed.
First aid cabinet there.
Should I rob this place or just blow it up?
Shots around here. This way!
First aid cabinet over there.
You should be making your way to their headquarters. That's where they're broadcasting their messages. I need you to get down there and flatten the place. Oh, and while you're at it, keep an eye out for Tala's brother, Derek. You should know what he looks like. He was the one that saved your asses back at the prison.
That was your brother? I liked him. And I'm not just saying that because he saved our lives, but because he also had a lot of guns, which, in hindsight, probably should have held on to.
Yeah. He was captured after he helped you guys escape. I tried to free him, but there was just too many of them. I would have told you sooner, but you were too busy accusing me of being a... I'm sorry, what was it? A worm-loving cultist?
You're not gonna make us apologize, are you? Because I don't really do that sort of thing.
Attention, survivors! Hold on! Come on, that voice! Your salvation is at hand. Join us, and we promise to keep you safe at home. The glorious new world come. We are the food, shelter, safety, and most of all, a sea.
That's mine.
Look out, worm faces. There's no stopping me now.
Here I come.
Yeah, I needed this.
This feels bad. Trouble ahead. I can sense it.
Their headquarters is straight ahead. Oh, did I see an ice cream shop? Watch out!
Thought I heard something.
Back! Take using that lighthouse as an antenna to broadcast their messages.
Give this resort 5 fucking stars.
Regional. Press cross button to ready up, press triangle button to rig match.